quick update for you, news alert. We told you earlier today about this escaped inmate, Jonathan Perryman, who walked away from a work crew in southern Arizona. Well, he has been captured. He was at a rec center in San Luis when he took off. He was found in a hotel in South Phoenix. So he made his way all the way up here and was captured. We'll have more information coming up on Fox 10 News at noon.